As of today, we have 85 fabulous candidates nominated across the province, and we have two more that are scheduled to be nominated later this week in contested nominations, one in Red Deer and one in Calgary. I'm also very pleased that of the 85 candidates that we currently have nominated, 45 of them are women, and we will have a minimum of 46 female candidates after our nominations are completed later on this week. Our team as a whole is very excited to be able to offer a real alternative to Albertans across this province in every riding of this province. Albertans are looking for an alternative that puts their public services above luxury golf courses. They're looking for an alternative that will, instead of cutting services in order to maintain reckless corporate tax cuts, they will protect the things that matter to them and their community. Albertans are basically looking for an alternative to Jim Prentice's pay more, get less conservatives, and Alberta's NDP is ready to provide them with that alternative. I think that we have a tremendous opportunity, not only because of the, you know, what the state of the other parties, but quite frankly, because of the state of our party and what I'm hearing from Albertans in terms of what they're looking for.